analyze the papers because Chukwudi don't dare yet to analyze them with us. And this one will actually interest you. Now, they say Senate don't raise panel over 16 bills with the president to actually reject. Now, the president, they come aside, give you one reason why he declined to actually accept these bills.
The president don't explain, give the Senate, because he didn't normal say, if you no grant assent, assent means say the president go carry in biro, sign the bill based on say the executive and the legislative arm of government, they're supposed to collaborate, that is work together to use these things, they move smoothly for government. And as Oga president don't write letter, give them say, see the reason why I no sign these bills demo, they go look up, see how they go feed do up. But the good thing I say, if they look up, see, say, well, we don't complete the work on top of this bill. If Oga President no one sign them into law, he gets constitutional requirements when them then go fulfill to use force the bill through. And if they force them through, it means say, based on say they get the numbers, they don't put them and the thing don't become law. And Oga President no go fit stop them. But when these people they look now, say, because of the APC PDP wahala, when don't they happen since June 9th, 2015? Because of, say, Dr. Bukola Saraki, according to some people who talk, say, he disobeyed the leadership of the party to use image as Senate president. People, they wonder whether this thing is possible. But it go good people tell those when they represent us, say, the reason why they did it is because then they work in the interest of the Nigerian people. So if then they allow their personal ambition or their personal interest overshadow the interest of the Nigerian people, now be saying a waste of time. But the truth, and I'm going to talk about for the third time, the truth now say, since we returned to democratic rule for 1999, really and truly, we feel talk to those people when they're inside government, now the Nigerian people that they work for, because it's a case of monkey they work, baboon they chop. Nigerians, they lose weight. We they tighten our belts so that we go fit balance. Those when we say they represent our interest, then they buy fine motor, then they wear fine clothes, then they live for fine house, and the job be like saying, now only they the showers of blessing they fall on top while the rest they suffer. So it go good make people when we say they government based on leadership by servitude. You be leader but not service to the people now you they do. Make them think say at the end of the day, now two things. It's either people remember you for what you do, that is enduring legacy, or people go put you inside the dustbin of history, meaning say they no one remember your name again.
Now they talk to the president actually reject this bill due to constitutional matters. Now some of the bills, make I just tell you some of them, like five of them. One are the National Electoral Amendment Bill 2018. We get the Nigerian Maritime Administration and Safety Agency to Bill 2017. We get the Industrial Development Income Tax Relief Amendment Bill 2018 too, and we come together. National Agricultural Seed Council Bill 2018 and 5 Fourth Alteration Amendment Bill. Now, Nigerians don't tire because we know that this Senate, now the Senate, they don't pass the highest number of bills so far. How beneficial be all this passage of bills to the Nigeria economy?
Now, the truth be say, now one thing to I go speak English, to promulgate laws, that is to think, say, ah, if we do this law, the law will make sense. Mm-hmm. Now, another thing to implement the law, people don't come out, look our laws. They say, even though our laws know they're perfect, not be 10 commandments, where we say God himself give Moses. But not be really, really laws be the problem for this our country. Now, the implementation of the laws, you gonna say this particular 8th assembly, they be pass law, say, person where we say get gunshot wound, make you not even think at 2 times. Before you treat the person. But the implementation a problem. Because we don't see cases of say
hospital they reject.
Hospital reject. But we get them inside our law. So it go good. Make we get law when makes sense for the people. And make we get the implementation. We never reach the promised land where we say we go talk, say, oh, all our laws make sense and life go change. We never reach there. But the ones when we get, make we see implementation. And now why government, they three arms and then get their responsibility. The legislative arm of government go make law. The executive arm go carry out or implement the law. And the judiciary go interpret the law. What would they beg them and say, make una do una work. Mm-hmm. Make the legislator, make the average legislator look, say, what if those things from the people when they represent, when we say if we do them, it go make their life better, make them the thinker. They think of these laws. Make the executive they look say this law when they don't talk, oh, say it go make life better. Make who they carry these laws out so that it go they make sense. And the judiciary go they interpret the one when we say, you know, go be like say our law, na gari, na water, na sugar, na groundnut, and na milk. Everything will all day clear. You go understand, say, now like this, this thing day. So we they bend the three arms of government, make them think
out. Do their work well. I tell you.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.